Welcome aboard the Enterprise, Ambassador Sarek.
We come to serve.
Your service honors us.
Allow me to present she who is my wife.
Mrs. Sarek.
Please call me Perrin, Captain.
Follow me, sir.
You're still unable to shit.
It is of no importance.
Why not his wife?
It has eluded you for many weeks.
That's an excellent idea, Counselor.
Salad.
You have the bridge, number one. Come on!
Come in.
I hope I'm intruding.
Not at all, Captain. But Sarek is in meditation at the moment.
Actually, I came to see you.
Well, how nice. What a tempting offer. These quarters are quite comfortable.
You are outrageous.
Perrin.
I beg you.
I do love you. Love you. Love you.
Illogical! Illogical! Illogical!
Usually everyone wants to see the ambassador.
If you can't take it here, then you might think about a transport ship.
Transporter Chief, will you beam me directly to my quarters?
All decks, all stations. This is the captain speaking. All decks, I must have your full attention.
Guard out.
The ambassador and I were very pleased.
I will take my leave of you now, Captain. I do not think we shall meet again.
You are wrong, Ambassador.
We shall always retain the best part of the other inside us.
I believe I have the better part of that bargain, Ambassador.
Captain, I show the Constantinople in that general vicinity. She's a transport ship.